face on and everything, so I'm finally doing a flaw look or just another tutorial in general. I'm soon gonna do these. I have a black opal review that I want to do, so I'm going to probably do another video separate using those products and seeing how I like it and everything like that. So I'm probably gonna use a few of the products in the I'm gonna use one product that I have. It was a gift. They asked me to do a review on it, just my own personal opinion and review. So I hope you guys really like it. Let's get to the tutorial. Use the NYX, I don't know if you can see, NYX Milk. Ebony Bronze Bronzer from CoverGirl Coin. I use a Morphe 505 blending brush. Like a deeper brown, just a little bit deeper. Taking the crown brush, it's like a fluffy, pointy brush, and we're gonna go into the Morphe palette. This brown right here, and we're just really focusing that in the crease. And just blend the edges. I'm gonna take a flat shader brush, and I'm gonna find like a tone that's really closest to my skin tone. And that's almost like this one. We're just going to pat the color on. We're gonna go a little bit higher than the crease. Blend that together. Pencil kind of fluffy brush. I'm going to mix a darker brown. A dark brown and this brown that I used before. From NYX Primo Colors. This is hot red. I was right. The Morphe matte black color right here. Onyx liner, and then I'm going to run that in my waterline. The first time I'm using it, and it's so smooth. Picking it up from the brush. Taking that same liner, and I'm making a wing on the eyes. Eyes. I'm about to put on my lashes. I also use a black liner running underneath my lashes to make the eyes really pop and make the smoke stand out. So yeah, I want to put on some color. Face powder, which is MSF in Dark Deep. I'm going to put it as my brow bone highlight. the line and right face. This is the final eye completed look. So we're gonna move on to finishing the face. I was thinking I'm just gonna stick with the bronzer and just highlight like my face. I'm not gonna put blush on. I have blush, but that's just to, if you've seen my face routine, then you understand what I'm saying. But besides the point, we're just gonna move on to highlight. Two highlights I'm gonna use is by Milani. It's Glow, it's called Glow. It's a very like champagne-ish highlight. And also Ruby Kisses All Over Glow and Ebony and Ebony. And I blush Glow here. I'm just going to apply where the light is naturally hitting my face. So wetting the brush really brings out the highlight color. Wearing this like religiously good. So it's the LA Splash Smitten Lip Tint Mousse, and the color is Ravenclaw. It's like a brownish burgundy kind of color. So I'm gonna apply a chapstick. Now, usually if I'm going to work, I'm not going anywhere. If I'm going to work, I will wear a lipstick that is similar in the shade as a base, and then I put that isn't like super matte or kind of like not matte at all. And then I put this on top only because this right here, boy, this color, you would have Crustacean Nation if you don't. So just chapstick by itself and it's on top is not gonna work. So yeah. All of life given in my lips right now. Spray my face with Skinnymania finishing spray. Really hope you guys will like this look. I'm super, super, super excited of how it turned out. If you like this look, give it a thumbs uppers and subscribe to my channel to see more fall looks. I'm gonna do a lot of fall looks. I love fall colors and everything when it comes to makeup. And yeah, so, oh, stay tuned on my next tutorial about reviews of the Black Opal Cosmetics that was sent to me as a gift. And I'm super, super, super excited. And I cannot wait to go ahead and do that. I'm already loving the liner. It's on semi waterline. It's in my tight line, and it's also my wing liner, so yeah, I'm super, I already love it. It's super smooth, but yeah, if you'd like to see more looks like this, just subscribe to my channel. Hit the button that tells you that you can see, gives you an update whenever I have videos, and so that'll keep you posted and in the loop of what's going on with Be Unique, okay?